Hey everybody, thanks for tuning in. I'm really excited to show you guys this video and these exercises. The reason I made this video is because there's a lot of people that can't lift as heavy as they should, that can't bike for as long as they should, or in my case, I'm an inline skater, they can't inline for as long as they should. And in this upcoming video, you're gonna see about 6 or 7 different exercises that I used a lot that can help you improve your range of motion. There's a lot of people that are really strong muscularly, but that don't manage to use the power well enough because they're limited by their flexibility. These exercises can either be a standalone workout or just a warm-up for your weightlifting session, your inline skate, or your bike ride. And yeah, I believe that they're really useful. Let me know what you think in the comment sections, and thanks for watching.